so we want to find the scapula, right? Come. So we can, once I do this, right, I can feel his scapula, right? Okay, now. So, if you feel this spine or scapula, right? Yes, can you see what, where I'm going across now? I'm going onto the spine of the scapula, right? And come down. Right? Okay, come down. This is the bottom tip. Can you see the bottom tip of the scapula? Okay, so this bottom tip, I put my finger here, okay? Now you put your hands up. Okay, yeah. So you look at my two fingers. Bottom tip, right? I put the bottom tip so that at least longer distance you can see. So these two distance, okay. Push in. Okay, press the palms forward and lift up. Lift ready. Okay, down first, down first. Okay, good. Look, can you see? Look, look at the distance, Okay, lift up. Can you see the distance coming closer? The scapula starts to. When it, the scapula upwardly rotate, right? The distance of this gets shorter. Can you see these muscles here?
Yes.
And then back down. Again. Push forward and up. And back. So every time it comes down, right? You notice, right? The scapula, right? Starts to. So you see how when we do upper rotation, right? The scapula starts to go this way, right? Then when we come back down, it comes back in. Okay, again, now you look at the ends now. Up. Can you see the ends part elevates a lot? So if you can't see the middle end, you can look at the outer end, right? The lateral end. And back.